Well, nobody matched all six numbers in last night's Powerball drawing, so the jackpot keeps growing.
A ticket worth $100,000 was sold in Montgomery County. It matched four numbers and the Powerball.
The next drawing is on Saturday, and the jackpot is worth an estimated $590 million. Nobody's hit the Powerball since April 19th.